Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Okay. All right. I just stopped it, so we got most of it. Still recording.
Begin with the capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface.
Connecting to OnStar.
I'm just making sure.
Just making sure.
Yeah.
SIM car performance data acquired.
Driver.
Let's see how your designs hold up now.
Commencing SIM car off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
Scanning SIM car for optimal eco efficiency. Engaging eco scan for aerodynamic efficiency. Drive systems analysis. Hyperspectral imaging in progress. Calculating total enviro impact. Commencing responsiveness test.
Okay, the responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology verified and active. Crash avoidance technology disengaged. Displaying responsiveness data.
I just saw your car.
Here comes the final test.
Energizing for power test. Results. SimTrack performance testing complete.
This concludes your performance testing. You'll be able to see how your Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compared with the Sim car after you disembark.
We don't know who won because they're
Please
not.
Please watch your step as you exit and remember to take.
I'm
me anyway.
Thank you.